band.
Check that out. Every time I see that Buried Alive match, that is awesome. Someone's taking a dirt nap tonight. Is it Taker or is it going to be Austin?
All right, folks, Jeff Jarrett and, well, Debra is on her way to the ring. She has some interesting news for us, apparently. This whole situation between Goldust and Jeff Jarrett started last week. The striptease act began first with Goldust there with the flash-a-rooney for Miss Debra.
Oh, yeah, the mind games, absolutely. Goldust is a master of the mind games. Crossing D-Lo right there, 1, 2, 3, of Jeff Jarrett.
Yeah, but Jeff, certainly Debra had a retort of her own for Goldust a little later on. She wasn't shy about showing the,
Yeah, but Goldust is unaffected by Debra's puppies. So I was going to see what's happening tonight. Striptease match.
Jeff Jarrett, Debra, awfully confident it seems, heading into the striptease match against Goldust at Rock Bottom.
Michael Cole, confident is not the word, because when it's all said and done tonight, and I beat Goldust in this very ring, he's going to have to strip buck-ass naked. Just look at her. Look at her, Michael. Do you think I'm going to let everybody in this building tonight get a look at that perfect body?
Yeah. Yeah.
Show them, Debra.
Show
them all what they're not going to see tonight.
Exactly,
Michael,
what they're not going to see.
Clothes is a body built for speed.
Oh,
it
man.
Is a body built to ride.
Nice.
With those chiseled
ass. Nice cleavage shot there. Can we get to vote?
Incredible legs. That heart-shaped ass.
How apropos is the name of this show? Heat, because she is one hot babe.
And that's all meant for only one man's eyes. And those eyes are mine.
So, Jeff, I bet I know what all these guys out here would like to have for a present. But I'll tell you one thing. This is definitely one present that will stay wrapped.
Boy, Southern Belle, baby.
Well, the wrapping paper could get shredded, left on the floor. If Goldust indeed defeats Jeff Jarrett, will Debra have to strip tonight at Rock Bottom? They may be confident, but certainly Goldust is very confident in his skills as well.
Absolutely, man.
Lock yourself in to Rock Bottom. And of course, the Buried Alive match, Shane. Stone Cold Steve Austin, his title future depends on this match tonight against The Undertaker.